Let's combine for 41 points for Utah. Love with four on the shot clock. Blocking foul underneath against the Jazz.
It looks like
it's on Olynyk, and for Kelly, that's going to be his second foul. Let's get a look at this.
Let's see where his feet are. Looks like he's outside the restricted area, but his heels are over top of it. They were out of charge. They were out of challenges. Yeah. Heel over the line there. And that's why it's going to be another.